A Cleveland woman is dead, and now the search for her killer is underway. Cleveland police say 49-year-old Amy Cole was shot just before 1 o'clock this morning in the area of East 90th Street and Superior Avenue. A family member rushed Cole to the VA Medical Center, where police said she died from her wounds. Police say they've made no arrests.